Well, hello there. I'm so glad that you have joined in. Today is going to be a quick tutorial to show you how to create a fixed background. I have spent hours, or you may have spent hours, creating a background, a Google Slides activity, made it look all amazing, and then you shared it to learn that the people that you have shared it with have recreated your whole entire activity that you worked so hard on, or they were frustrated because they could not complete the activity. Because why? Because the background moved. You see that? Because you did your entire activity without fixing your background. So when the background moves, every element that you placed on top of this background is going to scramble and move as well. So we are going to learn how to have this not occur, where kids can come on and move it. So if one child moves this, guess what? Every other child that starts the activity will now see a jumbled up activity, and they will not be able to do the slides. Or if you're a professional entrepreneur, if one business person or one client that you have shared it with, maybe you're doing a group seminar, once they move or try to click and accidentally move and scramble your slides, it's going to be ruined, because remember, they don't know how to fix your slide back. So let's get started. So I'm going to delete that. It's a very quick tutorial, very easy. So what you'll do is, once you have a clean canvas, you will go to background and you will select either choose image and create your own background on another platform and upload it. But when you're building a background on Google Slides, you will just simply click this little arrow where this circle is and pick a color. Voila. And then you will click done. Now, as you can see, your background does not move. Now you can start building on top of your background. And I hope that this was helpful. And I will have a part two to this to let you know how to make elements be fixed as well, or embedded into your background so they don't move as well. But right now, I don't want to have this video confuse you. So we're just learning how to fix or make a background be permanently stable or still on your Google Slides. Until next time, join me. I don't mind sharing, and I hope that you don't mind sharing as well. Please like and subscribe to my channel, the DealPurpleGeniuses.com website. And I can't wait until we meet up again. Goodbye.